don't save her. She don't wanna be saved, don't save her. She don't wanna be saved, don't save her. She don't wanna be saved. No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch.
Say hey to the people. Hey, say hey. Say hi. Say hi. Oh God. Sucking out with a losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown. Look at it. Ew. This is your moment to shine, girl. Shine.
Shine.
Shine. Don't drop the phone. Shine. So I guess I know what I gotta do. This is what I've been dealing with all day long. Stop. All right. I'm at the casino for the first time. We playing some game. I don't know what the fuck game it is. We playing some game. I don't like that chicken. I'm gonna show you guys. Giving it more time than 11:36. We said Hard Rock. I'm currently looking at these ugly ass clothes because Bae's getting a drink. Where you go, I will go. Where you stay, I will stay. Please don't. Today is going to be awesome. I need one of those. Life is a journey. I'm about to break stuff. Home is wherever I'm with you. So cheesy. Yeah, and we currently have 56 cents that we've made today. It's not really. And we spent like 300 already. It's not. I'm like... I don't want to be here no more. But yeah, I guess it was fun. I smell like cigarettes, but shit. I don't know. I'm just vlogging. I don't know. Yeah. Maybe I'll check in later. I don't know. Alright. So I'm finally in the bed. I can't really pan out because I'm ready for bed and I don't sleep with clothes. So I am finally home. It's 1:48 in the morning. We had fun. I ticketed $36.28, but they don't pay the cent. They just give you a card so you can go back and play more games. But so $36, and we spent like $340. So we only made back $36. But it was fun though. It was a lot of fun. I had a really good time for my first time going to a casino. It was kind of what I expected, but a little bit better. I didn't know it was that big. I thought it was just like one floor and then all the slots were in one area. And that was it. It was so much. So I would do it again, definitely. Yeah, so that's my thoughts and opinions of going to the casino.